It's my honor to introduce the band for this evening, All Directions.
Stop. sessions.
We have Miss Kimberly Ringer on vocals, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much. We're going to bring the freeway of love. I was on the freeway today, and it didn't seem like love to me. Just want to tell you that. Oh, so much. All right, we're going to do an original song here that Michael Egger, our keyboard player from Canton, Michigan, has written. It's a really, really nice song. If anybody knows any kind of ballroom dancing, I think this would be a great song for that. So here you go. Love.
and gentlemen, we have Eric Cordy down there on saxophone.
He's
Michael
from...
Ager on keyboards. Where's he from?
Oh, well, he's from Tecumseh, Michigan, and he's from Canton.
And we got Pat Paul Cerise. He's from Tecumseh.
Ann Arbor.
And then this is Rich Riker from Redford. Right, thank you. We all make up all directions. Played on the radio. Probably a lot, but that's probably because you're going to enjoy it. Because you know it. All right, in just a moment, we will be singing that song. How is everybody from Birmingham here? No? We're out of towners? All right. to page Dennis Ringer to the front desk, please. Thank you. To the Lido deck, yes. For technical difficulty, thank you. All right. So we're not from Birmingham. All right, let's see who's from the farthest. All right, raise your hand or jump up and down who's 15 miles away. Lives 15 miles away. Okay. 30 miles away. 40 miles away. 50 miles? Oh, I have no prize. I just want you to know that. 60 miles away. Who's 60 miles away? Sir, are you? Do you really know that you're 60 miles away? Are you lying? What's that? Arizona. I knew you were going to pull that card, right? That's only 6 months out of the year.
I don't know if there's an Arizona VP.
All right. So we have some minor difficulties on the stage, and we're needing some tape. Does anybody have duct tape? Any kind of tape? Tape. I could be patriotic and sing the Star Spangled Banner a cappella. All right, I'm going to be patriotic. Is that all right? All right, July 4th is not far away, right? So to fill the space, to fill the void, I'm going to sing the national anthem. Now, maybe there's somebody out there that works for the Red Wings and can fulfill my dreams for me to sing at the hockey game. That would be really cool. I don't care, Detroit Tigers. I'm going to open it up, okay? If anybody has connections, let me know, right? Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous flight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Whoa, say does that star-spangled bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sail me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. Oh, know. I'm going to
no,
do...
You got problems. Problems down south here.
It's been a while since I've sang O Canada. But... All right. So...
Can we do something...
Okay, next song.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to do an old tune, old jazz tune. It's called God Bless the Child.
Thank you.
We're going to do another song that y'all know. It's called Mercy.
Mercy!
All right, we're going to bring some Motown back. Sing along. An original song written again by Michael Eger. I like this one just a wee bit. Shot full of holes. Nurse left him dying there. She said you had to have a jelly roll. I'm a jelly roll baker. Bake the best jelly rolls in town. You know it's good for the sick and it's good for the old. I was set up for murder in the first degree. The judge's son called up and said that can't be legal. Freeze. I'm a jelly roll baker. Down. giant cat in a seafood store. It's a jelly rolls I want, and there ain't no more. I'm a jelly roll baker. Make the best jelly rolls in town. Yeah, you know it's good for the soul when the devil's down. I was set up for murder in the first degree. The judge's son put up his LA gambling or freeze. I'm a jelly roll baker. Make the best jelly rolls in town. My heart.
so much. That's one of my faves. To continue our mercy theme, we're going to do a song called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. You know, when you're in a relationship, you go through a lot of adversities. And when you go through those adversities, you got to stay sexy. You never, ever want to let them see you sweat.
Yeah. you so much. The next song we're going to sing, I want you to listen to the words of these this song, because it should be how everybody should live. And I really, truly believe that. It's my life song, sort of. Missing a couple words, but it's all good. Baby, don't stop. Thank you so much. All right, now we're going to sing a song applicable for today. But today is like perfect, is it not? This is like room temperature. I just think it's perfect. And we're going to sing about summertime. Well, she makes me feel like a natural woman as well. That's the song I'm going to sing for you now.
Make me feel so tired.
Are we doing Aretha Black? Can we do Chain? I got Chain on. All right. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. We'll be right back. a song by, we heard it by Ray Charles and Norah Jones. And he's going to do his interpretation of Ray Charles. This is Rich Riker.
I love it.
It's called Here We Go Again.
Here we go again. He's back in town again. I'll take him back again. One more time.
Here we go. Take her back again.
See.
if the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry.
One more original song. This one is called Native Brazil. It's one of my favorites. While your world creeps in my dreams.
firewood creeps in my dreams. We can make it for sure if we can take it.
Native Brazil, written by Michael Egger and Pat Paul Cerise, our drummer. Now we're going to do a song about what's going on. Bye.
bring this loving here today. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. Oh, war is not the answer. It's only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way. Bring some loving here today. Picket lines, picket signs. Don't punish me.
This one is called, by George Benson has done it, called Masquerade.
With this lonely game we play.
One more tune for you tonight. I want to thank you all for coming out. We are All Directions, and we will be in Sterling Heights July 25th. I know that's out here in your area, so we're going to be at the that jazz festival out there July 25th. Sterling Fest is what it's called. All right, so look for us there. Again, All Directions. For those people that live in Tecumseh, we'll be in Tecumseh next Thursday night. There's Chad waving his hand. Yeah. June 27th at the Civic. TCA.
They got the soul up on the shelf. You know they never love me when they can't even love themselves. I need someone to love me. I know you can. Don't you put yourself above me. Man.
Rich Riker. Play the low end.